Turn off them pesky road guidelines. That's coming under here, so traffic can get through there if it wants to. There we go. We can put a few parks here and there if we need to. I am gonna start for the, see, the thing is about doing this, I always get like bogged down with putting in like zoning and stuff. I always forget to put in the services. Nice. If I look here, like, it's healthcare is kind of okay. I'll put one there. Fire, kind of okay, still not that great. Elementary school. Oh, we are really lacking elementary schools around here. One here. Next to a high school. Where can I put this high school? Eh, down there works on me. And what I can do is I can make... Should I make this a whole commercial district? Or should I keep this as residential? Yeah, just stick all this down first. I think this is likely just going to be a huge commercial district with schools in it for whatever reason, but hey, it's a city. What do you expect? Should get built up pretty quickly. That education. The schools still aren't quite reaching around there. I was hoping that I could have put like a road in or something that would have linked up into here and gave it a bit more to it, but. Celebi. And do I really want all these to be officers? If I get all these to level 3 officers. Around here, we should be good, but like, what do they need? Elementary school and high school is what we're missing. I could just bonk some schools in the middle of this place and... Alright, it's got university. And death care stuff. There we go. Oh, so close. What else is it missing now? Police station. Educate more citizens. Education! Okay, cool. The rest of it seems to be going, though. Oh, here we go. We're starting to get the big boys in. This is exactly what I wanted. Hey, what are you missing out on? Health. Wow, buildings. That one's so far away from anything. Level 3. Education. Okay. That one seems to start. This one seems to be needing less services and more education now. So I think I should just leave that one to tick over. Education wise, university, plenty of capacity, high school. Oh, plenty of capacity for everything now. Alrighty. I'll leave that be and I'll come back to it a little bit later. I'm starting to think what I want to do around here. I want a harbour. I think a harbour would look really cool around here. And don't worry, I've not forgotten. I know we do have the ideas of having the exhibition centre around here as well. I'm going to put a harbour in. And I want the exhibition centre right next to it. I don't know if that's necessarily a good idea, but it's like if anyone's ever seen the Excel Centre. You've got the exhibition center and there's like a harbor. I don't know if it's a functional harbor or not, but there's like a harbor next to it with a one of those hotel cruise ship things just moored up. I don't know if this is going to cause a load of chaos in the city, but we'll find out. Right. Unique buildings. Here is the Expo Center. Kind of makes a huge mess when you place it down. Raz, hello Raz, welcome to the stream. Thanks for dropping by, giving me some of your precious money. I always make a big mess. Am I calling you an expo center? You are, you excel at everything, my friend. I think that was the nicest thing I've ever said to Raz. Touché. Yeah, looks a bit funky for the harbour, but... Like, at this point, I'm not too sure exactly what it is I'm going for. Just something. I'm just trying to... Well, for lack of better words, I try and make this look as pretty as I can get it. It's a really weird hill. Hide it with the trees. There you go. Kind of hidden. GG, well played. GG. I've not heard that since we played Overwatch back in the day. GG. It was not GG. It was Anguji. I would like here is some form of... Do I have a plaza that'll fit in there? They're pretty odd numbers. Blech. I'm going through the police station there. There you go. That should get rid of those buildings, should disappear. I wanted just a huge plaza in front of the Expo Center. And actually, it links up to the university really well. Oh, this thing needs power. I'm gonna have to artificially link up power for the moment being. There we go, that's not looking too bad. I'm trying to think as you come in from the sea. Like, it's the Expo Center is not too disturbed by buildings, so it still kind of looks okay. Excellent. This is just all education that's going on. And eventually these high-risers should look really cool. Just coming on down here. Why are these car parks around the back? I guess you can get round the back. Kind of reminds me of like Miami. You know, once you can get cars coming down the front. Maybe I'm just chatting a load of bollocks. Tends to happen. How's traffic doing? Traffic's at 75. Right, oh, is this our crunch point here? Duh. Yeah, it's because it's all bloody traffic lights. Allow me to remedy this situation. Alright, does that help? Or is it literally this road that's been my problem? Is this going to have to be a roundabout? It's going to look like a roundabout. Yeah, look at how far back it's building up. See, this is what I mentioned at the start of the stream, is that the traffic's trying to get all the way down this side of the city. Let's see what I want here. I think I would like a subway station here now. So once you get off, once you get into the city, you can go straight into the subway system. But I imagine most people just walk up to the... Holy shit, this place transformed in a heartbeat, didn't it? People would just walk from the harbour and go up to the transport over here. Or they would all get in their cars and drive into the city. Yeah, I need to do something about this. Might encourage cars to come this way. My solution to everything is just surround it with trees. It makes everything look like it was purposefully done that way. Yeah, I meant to have this gap there. Of course. Oh, 80% traffic? Are you sure? It's no better than what it was before. Have to roundabout this up. Is there any way to do semi abouts? I don't think there is there? Like, I just wanted a semicircle. I'm sure I heard something make noise. It's probably just my brain screaming for no more, please. Soup said, make your own, I guess. Shit, this might have to be one brick short of an unusual. There will be one in the Steam Workshop, I guarantee it. I'll just make a tiny one here. Oh, it's no, it wasn't Raz, it was Aaron. Oh, I'm just a, what can I say? I'm just a horrible friend. I kind of, this is one thing I miss from Twitch, right? Is once you all come into chat, I identify you all with a color because you all got your own different color, don't you? But no, everyone that's joined chat today is green. It's a green day today. So I'm getting confused and my reading comprehension on the fly is just, it doesn't exist. I apologize. Feel free to spam abuse at me in Discord. That's that is acceptable. Am I staying on YouTube? Yes, I am indeed staying on YouTube. I'm more than happy with how YouTube does this streaming business. It just works for me, so I don't see a need to change back. I'm happy. Powering through breaks again, man. I know I'm horrible for it. It's Skylines, man. It just drags you back in. unless there's something interesting you want to show me, which might entice me away from the computer. Alright, that might clear everything off a little bit. There you go. I think that's improved things. You don't have anything interesting. You could have said anything. Yeah, I'm watching this live stream by TapersCrazy. You should come and have a look at it for 5 minutes. Okay, these bloody boats. Am I supposed to have multiple harbors to deal with this? You're always interesting enough to have a break for, Tasha.
Always.
Okay, how are we? We still need lots of commercial. It's kind of roundabout heavy along here, isn't it? I mean, it's working, so don't fix it if it ain't broke. Now, I think what I'm going to do is along here, I'm going to have all this as commercial. No, there's people being criminals over here. Do we have a police station over here? Pretty much the one blind spot in the city. There you go. Alright, how's everything doing in tips? We're not having any problems, are we? Everything's just kind of fine. It's literally just me slowly chipping away at filling all these spaces. Plenty of these green spaces. I'm sure someone will shout at me for how inefficient it is to be wasting all this real estate space. It's free real estate. we go. Just one random dog park here. Not sure how I feel about that. Right, let me have a look. Let me have a look at what other unique buildings we've got, because I love putting these unique buildings down. We have the launch site. Just probably going to go over here or something. Right, we've done all level 2s. Level 3, the official park, which is going to go over here once I convert this to an office district. We have the tax office. I mean, I could put this in this office district somewhere, I suppose. I just noticed there's a big bloody rock sticking out my expo center. Make of that what you will. Oh, that's a lot of people wanting to go to the expo center, actually. Actually, I could do it with a new bus line, which takes me down this road here. I appreciate it's not a main road, but it'd be kind of cool. Let's go for it. I hear a cat. Hey, I can hear Yuri. Yuri boy. Hello, Nugget. I know what's going on, eh? I'll get you in a sec, boy. Oh, this bus line does some funky things. Now this might cause problems, because the buses on here are just going to hold everything up. So I might need to, I'll just need to keep an eye on that, I think. Yeah, this route here. I missed a stop here. I'm just trying to figure out why it's going cuckoo. Oh well. The scenic route, you know, just goes around in circles for whatever reason. Yeah, I think this is these buses causing problems now. So I need to convert this entire road into bus lane.
Rude.
Imagine where you were. Going on with you. Going on here. Hello. I'm just going to scratch it. Oh yes. Who's Jackies? Hello everybody, welcome to your stream. I'm playing City Skylines today. Not like Kitty Skyline, eh? Skyline. Fluffed everywhere. I thought cats were supposed to shed after winter. Not during. Oh. Right, let me sort out this bus road. Right, okay, let me just go down here and sort out all the, you know, the other the menial shit that I do on these roads. Yeah, it just needed some attention. It'll be meowing again in 5 minutes. That definitely wasn't enough tension for the young Yuri. I remember when I first started streaming and we had the cats. They were never bothered about being on camera, like now. If I'm on it for more than an hour and a half, like, as you. In some abandoned buildings over here because we're not getting enough goods to sell. Either that means I need some cargo coming into the city by way of train station or a cargo harbor, or I need more industry. I think I need to do the lift and shift of the industry section, if I'm honest. Aaron's gonna be right back. You'll try and pop back before the end of the stream. No problem. Thank you very much for stopping by, Aaron. I really appreciate it. Jesus. I went nuts doing this, didn't I? Is that done? So now I just need to do the lanes. And to be honest, that bus line that I've just done, I am tempted to dig it up and do it again. The problem I've got is it wasn't really well thought out when I was doing it. I have put a bus lane essentially down a normal two-lane road, which is likely going to cause a few problems. Because every bit of traffic behind it is just going to have to stop for it. Kai says, sometimes I wonder if councils secretly have this game installed secretly and make their plans from it. You'd think it sometimes if you've been around Newcastle. Just outright madness, some of the roads around here. Anyway, that should get things moving again. Okay, what's causing all the traffic here? I'm gonna get rid of these roads. I think they're causing more problem than the worth. Do you ever feel like you're living in a city skyline, city Kai? Yeah, this district's not doing very well at all. Needs more educated workers. That's because it's getting straight up to level 3. But then also, it's because it's not getting enough goods. I'm just going to have to leave that to go. I trust you, but your Bluetooth. Oh no, I was just asking. I was saying, do you feel like you're living in a city that's designed in city skylines? Random ass roads which don't make any sense. Well, Colossal City! And we can now build a nuclear power plant. Power plant does not create ground pollution, but does emit noise pollution and has a high water usage. I like to build a nuclear power plant, just because it's a fascinating source of power. Due to random bus lanes and traffic light decisions. Does it feel like you're in Yorkshire Vale, my city? I'm trying to figure out how I want this route to end. Do I really want it just to end going into... There you go, but I don't want this to just be like another grid. I want this to start actually, you know, looking like it's not becoming a... It's not going to be a grid city forever. It's going to start being a bit more... wavy. If that's how you'd want to describe a city. No, that looks dumb. It's kind of got to be done properly though, hasn't it?